And Peter here tonight again at Ward 80. Been bridging the gap between the hunter and the jumper main events, part of the derby competition that took place earlier today on several entries as well. In a while tonight with AIMEE, this is a 10-year-old bay mare by solitaire, by Hunter Lubian from New Caney, Connecticut. PETER WYLDE, U.S. rider here with AIMEE, makes it through, and he will be the sixth one buying a community share of $25,000 here on Saturday, Friday, that is. A faultless finish and a chance to.